But I think that's what we are doing, of course, by being Europe, by working together. We have more than 60 years speeds in Europe, which is incredibly long already if you look at the history. But what are we doing outside Europe? Because of course, the peace in Europe can only be secured if also outside Europe there is peace. I think we're doing it with the external services. We're doing that. We're doing that by the development aid, which is very important to tackle the root causes of migration, of things. So that's also very important. And what is Europe, I think, is very strong are the European values, democracy, respect of law. So I think by doing that, we are promoting peace everywhere in the world.